Delegates.
The ministers here have only one goal, to agree a concrete plan to implement the 2015 Paris climate deal. This may sound easy, but historically, climate negotiations are almost always fraught with difficulties. And this meeting in Katowice is not different.
We heard that finance have not been able to agree. We have also heard that technology, as at yesterday, on four areas, they were not able to agree. And of course, response change, where we are looking at the modalities, we are looking at the functions, we are looking at the work program, which was also not agreeable. These ones, I don't know what will happen.
The civil society says there is a climate emergency and politics must recognize the people who suffer the impact of climate change.
Paris Agreement is not just about solar panels and wind farms. It's about people. It's about planet. If we are going to assess the Paris Agreement without talking about people, without looking at how impacts are being addressed by countries and by this global system, we will fail in our responsibility in implementing Paris Agreement in toto.
The United Nations Secretary General joined the closing meeting of the Talanoa Dialogue. His message is as dramatic as it is challenging.
To waste this opportunity in Katowice would compromise our last best chance to stop runaway climate change. It would not only be immoral, it would be suicidal. I do not want my granddaughters or anybody else's to suffer the consequences of our failures. They would not forgive us if uncontrolled and spiraling climate change would be our legacy to them.
After a year-long process, the Talanoa Dialogue ends in Katowice with a call for action. It asks participants to increase ambition.
There is still time for those nations who have yet to make the necessary commitment to board our canoe on our voyage to a zero-carbon, clean energy future.
While the clock is ticking and there are many issues unresolved, what remains to be seen is how the ministers reach an agreement within the next few days. From the United Nations Climate Conference in Katowice, I'm Ayola Kasim reporting for Channels Television News.